이제 시작하겠습니다. 1번. 다음을 듣고 아이가 무엇인지 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
I have four legs and a long tail. I have thick skin. I also have very strong and sharp teeth. I can live both in the water and on the ground. What am I?
2번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 구입할 실내화로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
May I help you?
Yes, I'd like to buy a pair of slippers for my sister.
Okay. How about these ones with bears on them?
Not bad, but do you have any others?
We have slippers with ribbons.
The ones with ribbons are good. I'll take them.
3번. 다음을 듣고 방콕의 오늘 날씨로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Good morning. Here is today's world weather forecast. In Tokyo, there will be rain all day long. In Bangkok, it'll be sunny. Paris will be windy and very cold. London will be very cloudy.
4번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 한 마지막 말의 의도로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Jimin, look at these roses here.
Wow, they're really beautiful.
There are so many kinds of flowers in this park.
I like those yellow tulips.
Me too. Let's take some photos there.
Sure. That's a good idea.
5번. 다음을 듣고 여자가 친구에 대해 언급하지 않은 것을 고르시오.
Hi, everyone. I'd like to introduce my best friend Sumi to you. She goes to Brown Middle School. She has long curly hair. Her hobby is making things with paper. She is kind, so many people like her.
6번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 만날 시각을 고르시오.
Sam, did you buy a gift for Mother's Day?
No. What about you?
Not yet. Why don't we go shopping together?
Okay. Let's meet tomorrow morning at 10.
That's a little early for me. Can we meet at 10:30 a.m.?
No problem. See you tomorrow.
7번. 대화를 듣고 남자의 장래 희망으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Stuart, you look a little tired.
Yeah, I practiced tennis for 4 hours yesterday.
Wasn't it hard?
It was not easy, but I love tennis.
Oh, I didn't know that.
I actually want to become a famous tennis player.
I hope your dream comes true.
(8번) 대화를 듣고 남자의 심정으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Mom, it's finally picnic day this Friday.
Great! I know you waited a long time for it. Do you need to bring lunch?
Yes. Can you make gimbap for me? I really want to have it.
Of course.
Wow! I can't wait!
9번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 대화 직후에 할 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Eric, let's go to the concert now.
Okay. Wait.
What's wrong?
I left my jacket in the restaurant.
Are you sure?
I think so. The tickets are in the jacket.
Oh, no! What should we do?
Wait here, and I'll go back to the restaurant right now.
10번. 대화를 듣고 무엇에 관한 내용인지 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Nick, what are you doing?
I'm looking on the internet for volunteer work to do.
What kind of work do you want to do?
I want to play the violin for people.
Hmm. Oh, look. You can play it for the patients at Nara Hospital.
Excellent.
11번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 이용할 교통수단으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
See you later, Mom. I'm going to the museum.
How are you getting there, Joe?
I'll walk there. It's not far.
But it's raining outside. I'll take you by car.
Thanks. That will be great.
12번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 여자를 도와줄 수 없는 이유로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Chris, can you do me a favor?
What is it, Amy?
Could you help me with my math homework at lunchtime?
I'd love to, but I can't. I have a club meeting in the art room then.
Oh, I see.
Why don't you ask Betty?
Okay, I will. Thanks.
13번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람의 관계로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hi, Dr. Yoon. I'm James King from ABA News.
Good afternoon.
Could you tell us about your new invention?
I invented a cleaning robot to help busy people.
I'm sure many people will love it.
I hope this saves lots of time.
Great. Thanks for the interview.
14번 대화를 듣고 서비스 센터의 위치로 가장 알맞은 곳을 고르시오.
Hi, Daniel. What's wrong?
My cell phone is broken.
Really? I know a good service center.
Great. How can I get there?
Go straight 2 blocks and turn left.
Okay.
It'll be on your right between the library and the shoe store.
Oh, I see. Thanks.
15번 대화를 듣고 남자가 여자에게 부탁한 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Carol, do you remember the plans for Tina's birthday?
You mean the surprise party?
Yes. Ben will bring a cake and I'll get some drinks.
Then what do I need to bring?
Can you buy some flowers for her?
Sure. No problem.
16번 대화를 듣고 여자가 남자에게 제안한 것으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Wow, Mina, you're really good at dancing.
Thank you for saying so.
Where did you learn to dance?
I joined a dancing club last year.
Cool. I want to learn to dance too.
Then why don't you join our club?
17번 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 구입할 과일을 고르시오.
Mom, look! They are selling fruits over there.
Yeah, let's go get some.
These apples look delicious.
Yeah, but we have apples at home.
Then how about those strawberries?
Okay, they look fresh. Let's buy some.
18번 대화를 듣고 남자의 직업으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Good evening, ma'am. How did you like your steak?
It was delicious. Thank you.
Great. Would you like some dessert?
Yes. Could you show me the menu?
Certainly. Here you are.
I'll have the chocolate cake, please.
Sure. I'll bring it now.
19번과 20번 대화를 듣고 남자의 마지막 말에 이어질 여자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오. 19번
Hi, Dave. What are you doing here?
I'm waiting for the bus to go home.
But you left school early. Why are you still here?
The bus didn't come yet.
Really? Why don't you just walk home?
I want to, but I hurt my foot yesterday.
20번
Hi, Suho. What will you do this summer vacation?
I'm going to travel with my family.
That's wonderful. Where will you go?
We'll visit Wulongdo.
Oh, I went there last year.
Really? What did you do in Wulongdo?